Hi, Sharon from Vivid Days here for review time. Having all kinds of technical issues, but you don't want to hear about my problems, first world. Anyway, I'm Sharon, I'm digressing. Let's get on with this review. Firstly, thank you to everybody who has watched this video in its entirety. You'll see that there was some challenges and I was working through my skyline. There's moments where you see me turn the canvas away from the camera, and that's only so that I can get a different perspective. And the light was shining in the window. So I would always recommend stand back, have some perspective, and then see what you're happy with and what's not. Now, I love this sky now. It no longer resembles a brain to me. People who've been watching me blog about this progress will know what I am referring to. But what I love is all these tiny little stars that was done with a toothbrush and a little bit of baby oil and white and flicking it in. I came in and painted some larger stars, and I just really love the warmth. Now, these colors were inspired by Katie Jobling, and she's my go-to person at the minute for lessons or for just inspiration. So I'll pop her video in the link below. Please make sure you do check her out. She's an amazing artist, and I just love blending in this sky now. Do I think it looks like a nebula? Maybe not. I've got to perfect it. This white, like I said, I've got to wait until about a week's time to see whether I want to soften it out, because there's quite a bit of oil on there, but I don't want to do it currently because I don't want to ruin what I've got. So I'm just going to let it be and then come back. Oh, it looks like something walking with two arms. Look at my fingers with all the painting. Anyway, thumbs up, subscribe, share, comments are always welcome. I'd love to know what you think about this piece. I'd love to know if you've actually gone and see Katie's channel. I would also love to know if you've worked with oils and if you enjoy those. It's beautiful because you can keep coming back and working on it, but the downside is you've got to wait for a long while until it dries, not like acrylic. Anyway, I'm Sharon, I'm Digresses. I hope wherever you are in the world, you and your family are safe. I hope that you had the most amazing Easter weekend. By the time you see this, that would have been a week ago. And I hope that you are creating. Anyway, I'll give you one last round of close-ups. I hope that the high shine of the oils isn't too bad for you, and that you get to see some of this warmth and splendor. I'm going back up the middle. Where the creatures are walking the sky, and to the top right and all the way down. And there we go, there's a piece that'll be on the wall. Cool. I'll see you on the next video. Much love.